Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, and Jesus Christ is coming as King. holy man. He's a just God, and Jesus is judged in our place. It's also a merciful God. Exactly why Jesus was judged in our place. Will you receive the gift of salvation? Will you receive the true gift of Christmas? Where Jesus is born, not just in the manger in your mouthpiece, but where Jesus is born in your heart. When Jesus is born in your heart, in your life salvation, you know the greatest Christmas ever lived. That's our first thing tonight. We love you, God loves you, He loves you so much. He knows all about your life right now. And He knows what you're going through, He knows what you're thinking. He knows everything you've walked through, He knows every weakness. He knows every suffering, He knows every injustice. He loves you, He loves you, He loves you.
Together, I know the spirit of you and me. I can tell her, 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 I can tell glory of God the Father. My friends, cancer bows in the name of Jesus. COVID bows in the name of Jesus. Every celebrity, every leader, every name you can name will one day bow at the name of Jesus. All of us will heal. All of us will heal. All of us will crash down to the road of the Lord. Are you ready for that day? There are people today, God bless you, you're preparing for Christmas, divine presence, you're getting a strength in. You like to prepare for things. I spent hours preparing for my A-level. I spent hours preparing for my degree. We all know that story of preparation. But are you prepared to stand before the living God? Are you ready for your day? Because it's the one thing that comes to every single one of us. It's the one statistic we all bow to, and that's death. But so few of us prepare for it properly. Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. If you want to be ready for death, then bow before Jesus. If you want to be ready to face your life, then come before the cross with humility. My friends, Christmas is great news. And the reason the angel said good news is great joy is because that Christ came not just a baby, as a baby in the manger. Christ came to die on a cross, a savior of humanity. My friends, the NHS, God bless it, cannot save your soul if you give you a few wrong years, potentially on this earth. Jesus Christ is the savior of humanity. Jesus Christ died, Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, and Jesus Christ is coming as King and Judge, and we'll all be there. Hallelujah, it's good news. My friend Buddha is dead in the grave, Muhammad is dead in the grave, Confucius is dead in the grave, but Jesus Christ is alive forevermore. Hallelujah, it's good news. For God's glory, he loves us that much. He's a holy God. He's a just God. And Jesus was judged in our place. But he's also a merciful God. Exactly why Jesus was judged in our place. Will you receive the gift? Will you receive the gift of salvation? Will you receive the gift of God's grace? Will you receive the gift? Will you receive the gift of God's grace? Will you receive the true gift of Christmas? Where Jesus is born, not just in a manger on your mantelpiece, but where Jesus is born in your heart. Let Jesus be born in your heart. Amen. And your most salvation. You'll know the greatest Christmas you ever lived. That's our prayer for you today. Amen. We love you, God bless you, so much. He knows all about your life right now. He knows what you're going through. He knows what you're thinking. He knows everything you've walked through. He knows every abyss. He knows every suffering. He knows every injustice. He loves you.
Ten Commandments, the Golden Rule, ordinances, church membership or by any religion. Salvation is in a person. That person is the Lord Jesus Christ.